converting to the Fort Scott, Lathrop, Kansas, Lula Street. this was a 2x0 southbound grain train on the Pittsburgh sub, Kansas City, Missouri, at 4:35. Kansas City, Missouri, 95th Street. Strike again. They love it. They love it. They love it. We had to get in here. We had to get out for this fresh paint. And we had to get out for the truck crossing the tracks. We have a meet, and the fingers had to get out for the fresh paint and the truck crossing the tracks with the gates coming down. Gotta love the fingers. First train of the video, they had to make an appearance. Good job, fingers. Unit. Wow, how lucky is this? I didn't even know this was coming. Wow. And they would have the door open, LOL. Like it's really cold outside. Wow. Yes, I do get lucky. How many times have I seen this Heritage unit this year? and it stopped. So they looks like they setting out some cars in this siding over here, because the guy just laid the switch. I guess it's good to finally see an operation like this. Mm-hmm. Yeah, let me just spray it on the tracks. That's what you don't do. Up now. Oh yeah, let me just go across the tracks. Western Pacific now has a signal to proceed eastbound. I better wait. Here comes the Western Pacific Heritage Unit. Stop right there.